Rod of Ages? No. Yo.
High peak in the back.
Wait, he went that of all things? I just realized that he went to corrupting potion.
Until I come for your soul, Lord. 17.
Bro, you have to die. Okay, good. Yes!
What is going on, bro?
They're duo queue, but they're... Dude, they're on comms. They're like, dude, I swear we could kill him. We just have to keep going. He's like, are you sure, dude? I know. Dude, comms make things so awkward because they're like, yeah, you can... I swear, he'll... Like, just wait. He'll come back in and just flash on him, okay? Bro, is Echo really trying to dive my top? Like, no, he's not. Ow. Dude, there is no way. What the fuck is going on, man? I'll wait in base for my item. Dang, I already one-shot back wave at level 5. That's crazy. Wow, I didn't know you can cancel Cho'gath auto-attack like that. That was weird. Does Alternator give more AP now? Or something? Is that what's going on? Is that why I have so much? Oh, I have depression, bro. It's so hard to kill these guys. Is Proto Book Guild of Ability Haste? Oh, it does. Cool. I didn't know if it did anymore. That's good. Would have sucked if they removed it. Well, he flashed.
What?
Maw first item? What? What? That sounds awful. I can actually eat Rek'Sai's ass and kill with Ignite. But not in this case, I guess. Oh, I got them. Yo, maw that, bro. Why does he have a maw? Maw that. This is a pretty fast proto belt, I feel like. I can't help out with this. Really? Storm surge time. What's Pikamove's best new creations patch? I don't have any new creations, bro. She has a Runins? I feel like this Rek'Sai is so tilted, and I have no idea why. They are doing some crazy-ass plays. They're so aggressive for some reason. I might die bot. Rek'Sai is gonna respawn and maybe come down. I feel like this person has to be, like, super pissed. Like... They have been denied so much. They have tried countless times to kill, and they never do. Alright, we're strong. We finish our storm. I like the movement speed, dude. The movement speed on the item is one of my favorite parts about it. I don't even care about the active, I just like being fast. Being fast is cool. Oh my god! Oh! Oh, Akarth is killed, nice. I'm waiting for my ult. Okay, got a stack. Plus one. What do I build now?
Waffles, Pekin, Ruby, Pekin, Ruby.
Gives no HP. Bummer. You know, maybe Cosmic Drive would have went really hard. Honestly. Getting HP scaling on Cho'gath is nice when it's AP and HP scaling because your ultimate benefits from both. Are you fucking serious? Fucking dead. Defend me! I'm alive! That scared me, that Ezreal'd. Dude, why does he have to type that out? Nobody knew. Where am I supposed to be going, dude? I'm scared, dude. If I go side lane, I might get ganked by the Rek'Sai and Echo together. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, I can't go bot, dude. This is tragic. Seems like nobody's ready for fights at all. Everybody's just kind of just walking around. All right, then let's do Baron if we're not going to do that. Although our mid is getting shit on. I feel like this is also a bad idea. We're probably just all going to die. Like, this doesn't even make any sense. We should just be looking to turn. Oh my god! I can't believe he messed that up. Dude, I wonder if they're gonna add a quest for Cho'gath versus... I mean, there's a bunch of void creatures. I was gonna say Cho'gath and, like, Kai'Sa, but I guess there's so many void, you can choose a bunch. You can choose casting Kai'Sa quest as well. Dude, he's so annoying, but he doesn't do anything. He's so annoying, but he does nothing. I just crit my feast for 1,000. Whoa. He's pissed. I wish Cho'gath's ultimate wasn't 50% AP ratio. I feel like it's so trash. But it's because the bonus HP ratio is so good, I guess. Does Rocket Belt synergize well? Yeah, of course. Rocket Belt Cho'gath has always been a thing. And now that there's no Everfrost, there's no reason to go for that. I like how when I ate Echo, it just instantly proc'd my Storm Surge.
Hey.
They could definitely make his ult's app ratio like 10% higher without making him too strong.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, what their next patch is increasing like Feast Range or something, so... I'm playing like not even buff version of Cho'gath. Next patch, he's gonna be even better. I'm so big. Look at this big-ass scuttle crab. Oh, that hit so hard. What the fuck? I'm so fucked. They are just all sitting together. My mistake. They're all just chilling. Yeah, I think Katarina's build path kind of bad, isn't it? I feel like this whole entire like tank build looks fucking weird as shit. Doesn't even seem very good. I wish they had a different AD carry besides Azreal. He's so frustrating to go against. Okay, guys, I think the dwagon is gone, and when they finish that, it's gonna really suck, because now we're just gonna be facing really fast characters. So there's, like, not much that I can do. Like, how am I ever supposed to catch this guy? I don't even know if I can beat him in a 1v1. He might be able to one-shot me. Guess we'll find out. You're literally as big as Echo W. Yeah, it actually sucks ass being big, though. Because then you get hit by everything. That guy has permanent W shield, so he's just always fast. Dude, I just ate that guy for 1500 because... Storm Surge makes my ultimate a better execute. I'm so out of mana though. AP Cho'gath players that intentionally don't stack R to not become big? Really? That doesn't sound true. That sounds false. I did most damage on my team. I did it. I carried.